Hey, Wawa Land, have you purchased any candles lately from Hobby Lobby? If so, you're going to want to check the labels, as there's been a recall. A number of jobs will be lost at a facility in New Haven, and the Fort Wayne Comets will be showing off their new NHL affiliation by hosting an AHL game at the Coliseum. I'll tell you all about it coming up on the Pat Miller Program from 3 to 6.